You are the only team representing your country here at Formula SAE. How do you feel?
Actually, it feels great that you are the only team of your country. Of course, I wish I had some other teams from my country. It would be better. We could have cooperation with each other. But when you are the only team that represents your country, it gives you motivation to perform better. You are not only representing your university, you are also representing your country, yourself. And so it feels good.
Are the students really passionate about this experience?
Yeah, the students are quite happy and passionate about this event. They have been working, let's say, for at least 2 years for this event. They have been working from early in the morning to late at night. They missed a lot to attend here, and finally they did it. Producing such a device, such a car, such a vehicle, is not an easy work, but they work hard and they accomplished it. And we had also lots of problems that since the students were passionate and were motivated, they for example, had did a lot to transfer the vehicle over here. We had lots of problems with getting the visa, and we had many problems for financing. But since the students were motivated and had lots of, motivation, they finally managed to do this, and I think they are happy to start this job 2 years ago.
Renewable energy is booming in Iran, despite it's an oil-producing country. Is sustainability becoming an important issue in the automotive sector as well?
Iran has oil. We know that. But, due to so many problems, for example, how do you export the oil, first of all? Iran is going to be under sanction again. So it's becoming important to export the oil. Meanwhile, the cars and the factories are producing the smokes. It's making the air dirty, and I'm aware of the actions that are being planned in Iran to produce electrical vehicles. For example, you can have green energy from the wind, from the solar energy, from other sources. Like I said, many teams in Iran are trying to produce electrical vehicles. So sustainability is pretty much important for Iranian government, as much as I know. Yeah.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Take care. Bye.